In today's world, cybersecurity is very important because of security threats and cyber attacks. For data protection, many companies develop software. This software protects the data. Cybersecurity is important because not only it helps to secure information, but it also protects our system from virus attack. In this video, we will be learning about the following. First, what is cybersecurity? Second, why is cybersecurity important? Third, types of cybersecurity threats. Fourth, the CIA Triad. And fifth, how is cybersecurity implemented? So let's get started. What is cybersecurity? Cybersecurity refers to a set of techniques used to protect the integrity of networks, programs and data from attack, damage or unauthorized access. From a computing point of view, security comprises cybersecurity and physical security. Both are used by enterprises to protect against unauthorized access to data centers and other computerized systems. Information security, which is designed to maintain the confidentiality, integrity, and availability of data, is a subset of cybersecurity. The use of cybersecurity can help prevent cyber attacks, data breaches, and identity theft, and can aid in risk management. There are three main aspects we are trying to control. First, unauthorized access. Second, unauthorized deletion, and third, modification. Why is cybersecurity important? It can be rightfully said that today's generation lives on the internet, and we general users are almost ignorant as to how those random bits of ones and zeros reach securely to our computer. For a hacker, it's a golden age. With so many access points, public IPs and constant traffic and tons of data to exploit, black hat hackers are having one hell of a time exploiting vulnerabilities and creating malicious software for the same. Above that, cyber attacks are evolving by the day. Hackers are becoming smarter and more creative with their malware, and how they bypass virus scans and firewalls still baffles many people. Therefore, there has to be some sort of protocol that protects us against all these cyber attacks and make sure our data doesn't fall into the wrong hands. This is exactly why we need cybersecurity. Types of cybersecurity threats. First, malware. Second, phishing. Third, password attacks. Fourth, DOS. Fifth, rogue software. Sixth, malvertising. Seventh, drive-by downloads. Eighth, man in the middle. The CIA Triad. The CIA Triad stands for confidentiality, integrity, and availability. It is a design model to guide companies and organizations to form their security policies. It is also known as the IC Triad to avoid confusion with Central Intelligence Agency, CIA. The components of the Triad are considered to be the most important and fundamental components of security. Availability. Availability, in the context of a computer system, refers to the ability of a user to access information or resources in a specified location and in the correct format. Integrity. Integrity, in the context of computer systems, refers to methods of ensuring that data is real, accurate, and safeguarded from unauthorized user modification. Confidentiality. Confidentiality is the protection of personal information. Confidentiality means keeping a client's information between you and the client, and not telling others, including co-workers, friends, family, etc. How is cybersecurity implemented? There are numerous procedures for actually implementing cybersecurity, but there are three main steps when actually fixing a security-related issue. The first step is to recognize the problem that is causing the security issue. For example, we have to recognize whether there is a denial of service attack or a man-in-the-middle attack. The next step is to evaluate and analyze the problem. We have to make sure we isolate all the data and information that may have been compromised in the attack, and finally, after evaluating and analyzing the problem, the last step is to develop a patch that actually solves the problem and brings back the organization to a running state.